With the increase of global aging population, we're going to see more patients in this therapeutic area. So as any drug companies, you need to be innovative. Your product has to be differentiated. We're also looking forward to explore those international market opportunities. We believe pricing is going to be a critical competitive edge. Currently in China and also in Australia, we outsource the clinical trial to CROs, so they know the patients, they know the doctors, and know the similar products, how to run the trial properly.
Hello, and welcome to Industry Voice podcast series. Today, we're going to be talking about current developments in the pharma industry with Ning Wu, Chief Operating Officer at QL Biopharm, a leading drug manufacturer in China. Please meet Ning Wu and enjoy. Mr. Wu, thank you so much for coming and talking to us. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
So as far as we know, QL Biopharm specializes in the development of innovative therapies for metabolic diseases. Right. What predictions, what future developments can you predict in this field?
For the metabolic disease, with the increase of global aging population, we're going to see more patients in this therapeutic area. That means a lot of patients will receive medication. So the from the payer point of view, the pricing definitely is a great concern for the payer. And also for metabolic disease, this is a long time chronic disease. So there's a lot of economic burden to the patient as well. So getting the price right is, I think, the number one for the new medicines in this area. And number two, there's also a lot of unmet needs in the metabolic disease, such as NASH related, such as neuro deterioration related area, and also for diabetes, for obesity, weight management, and also the heart area got a lot of attention in the market. So as any drug companies, you need to be innovative. Your product has to be differentiated when comparing to other competitors. I think those are the area with the pricing and also with the differentiated properties of new medicine are very important to our corporate strategies.
What opportunities can you foresee for your company in the international markets?
For QL Biopharm, we're very open for any of the international collaborations. We're also looking forward to explore those international market opportunities. For example, we are open for the all kinds of framework. We can join venture, we can do the CRO collaborations as well. We also want to bring our innovative drugs to new market. We also can sell the APIs or any formulation product to the national market as well.
And you already mentioned that you are willing, you're open for collaborations with CROs, and
yes.
We always know that such collaborations always, or at least should, bring innovative approach to
exactly.
Clinical research. Do you outsource your clinical trials to CROs, and how do you choose a CRO for your clinical trial?
Right, sure. Currently in China and also in Australia, we outsource the clinical trial to CROs. Then we work closely with them. When we're selecting the CROs, several of the key criteria we're looking for. Number one, they have to be specialized in the therapeutic area when trying to do the clinical trials in. And they need to have a pretty good organizations. They need to be experienced running this kind of trials. They also should have pretty good relationship with the PIs. So they know the patients, they know the doctors, and know the similar products, how to run the trial properly.
How do you adjust your corporate strategy to stay up to date with the recent developments in the industry?
Two aspects. For our innovative drugs, we open for a collaboration outside of China and within China. So we are looking for lessons out opportunities, especially outside of China market. We're looking for their clinical expertise, their access to the international markets, as we don't have. We want to work with them. What we do have is the innovative drugs we developed using our proprietary technology platform. I think they are very competitive, and they're cutting edge. They can good for the patient and also good for our partners. Also, for our manufacturing capacities, I think one of our corporate strategies is we keep those technology platform very efficient, very cost effective. Because we're focusing in the focusing on the chronic disease, we believe pricing gonna be a critical competitive edge into the market and comparing with other products. So we have our own research center, the CMC plant, also the GMP plant in the work.
Thank you so much. That would be all for today. Okay. We want to wish you good luck with your recent and future developments.
All right, thank you, Anna. It's my pleasure.
Thank you for watching. If you would like to be our next guest speaker, reach out. You can find the right email in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe.